I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, our feature presentation.
Nipsey Hussle is one of the most influential artists of the 2000 era, not just because of his rapid music career, but because of his activism and the amount of effort he put into lifting up the community that he was from. Nipsey Hussle overcame many adversities in his life, from overcoming violence in his adolescence to running away from home at the age of 14. Even after leaving Crenshaw, California, he still called it home and wanted to do everything in order to make it a better place to live for everyone. After making it big in the music industry, rapper Nipsey Hussle was on a mission to give back to his community. Hussle's childhood friend, Daniela Jacks, said, "He was more than a rapper, but an entrepreneur who truly wanted to uplift his community. Most people who make it, they don't come back," she says. "He came back. He came back to help out." Due to his success in the music world, Hussle was able to provide the community he grew up in with more opportunities for success and a space for people to grow and be better. Hussle was able to open up clothing stores, barber shops, and an apartment building for low-income families. Before Nipsey Hussle died on March 31, 2019, he invested in and founded Vector 90. Vector 90 is a community workspace for up-and-coming entrepreneurs in lower socioeconomic communities. Vector 90 helps these great thinkers get their start in the business world and also helps them with professional and technical training to help guide people to their goals. The workspace is a very inclusive environment where all people are welcome. Nipsey Hussle was able to reach his goals in the music industry, but more importantly, gave back to the community that he was from. Even after Hussle was nominated for a Grammy and skyrocketed into superstardom, he still remembered the place that he calls home. Instead of trying to build a brick wall, lay a brick every day. Eventually, you'll look up and you'll have a brick wall.
Black History Month Spear Week, Monday, 70s Vibe Day, Tuesday, Hysterical Figures, Wednesday, HBCU Spear or Pan-Hellenic Representation Day, Thursday, Heritage Day, and Friday, Black Friday. Go!
Courage the Cowardly Dog, Adventure Time, Amazing World of Gumball.
The Office, Seinfeld, Courage the Cowardly Dog, SpongeBob, That's So Raven.
The Office, Rick and Morty, Arrested Development.
Maryland, California, Colorado, Texas, Maine.
Africa.
Maryland, Virginia, New Jersey, New York, Connecticut.
Maryland, North Carolina, South Carolina, New York.
Stephen Curry, Kyrie Irving, Damian Lillard, Russell Westbrook, and, oh, Ja Morant.
Karl Anthony Towns, Joel Embiid, John Wall, Bradley Beal, Jan Mahimi.
Young Thug, Gucci, Lil Yachty.
Lil Baby, NBA Youngboy, Q the Fool, Zaman, and Shabazz.
Alright, Juice WRLD, Lil Peep. Juice WRLD, Lil Peep. Wait, no, bro, I can't be laughing. I got Juice WRLD, Lil Peep, X, Wale, I don't even know, bro.
Ligament, arms, legs.
What?
What's up, Cougars? On Monday, February 24th, go to Chipotle at Kellen's from 5 to 9 p.m. and mention QO before any purchase. The profits will help lower the price of prom tickets for everyone. Yeah.
Brother, there's far too many of you die.